Hi, I'm Amy Mah, and I'm a licensed massage therapist since 2004. I specialize in neuromuscular therapy, deep tissue, and Swedish massage. I've been helping my clients with a very common problem with carpal tunnel issues, which start from the neck, the shoulder, or the arms. Most of the clients that I have found really good relief. We help with postural issues, look into how they are doing their hands at their work, figure out where some of the nerve damage comes from that's actually creating some of the acute pain or dull pain, as well as giving them exercises. So I'm working with Rick, and a lot of times what I find in my clients is they have a desk job or they're at their computers for many hours, and definitely the posture that we want to correct, as you can see, when somebody's sitting at their desk, we tend to rotate our shoulders forward. And as you can see, some of the shoulders here, you can tell over the years, are just slightly over. If we like to see a better posture, our shoulders should be back and our ears should be right above our shoulder. And that's correct. We like our shoulder and our chin tucked backwards. That's correct posture, but you can tell.